In this video, we will animate an object along a curve. This tool is useful for quickly animating an object moving along a specified path. We're going to make a rubber toy and then draw a curve which we will use as our path. You can swap the toy with any other object. Jump into the top view and click on Curve. We'll switch the primitive type to NURBS. Now let's draw the path. And when we've finished, we'll hit the Enter key to complete the curve. Now we'll select the rubber toy and go to the Animation Shelf Tools and click on Follow Path. Select the curve and then hit the Enter key. We'll turn off the ortho grid. And now we'll scrub through the timeline. You can see that our rubber toy moves along the path of the curve. If we take a look at our rubber toy parameters, you can see that our path object is pointing at the curve. And our position parameter at frame 1, the value is keyed to 0, and at frame 240, the value is keyed at 1. Here we have the auto bank factor, which controls the automatic banking of an object as it turns corners. By default, it is turned off. Let's put a value of 5 and see what we get. Don't forget to turn on real-time playback. And now let's keyframe some position values. Go to frame 120 and keyframe the position value. Alt and left mouse button click on position to keyframe it. Now move to frame 180 and change the position value to 0.3. Alt and left mouse button click on position to keyframe it. Hit the up arrow key to play it back. Okay, let's open up the animation editor and take a look at the position scoped parameter within. So here we have the position parameter represented as a curve. We can edit the position values by moving the keyframed values. We can also change how gradual or drastic the changes will be using the handles. For example, we can ease out the slope to make the transition more gradual. Press the up arrow key to play it back. And this is one way how you can animate an object moving along a curve inside Houdini.